Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how we can draw a heat map using this SR Plot Online tool. This SR Plot Online tool is very handy and free to use for all researchers and scientists. Here, just I can show you one heat map which I have just drawn for my transcriptomic data. And here you can see I have actually two groups. So one of them is wild type and the second one is mutant type. And here you can see the wild type has actually three replicates. You can see here is wild type 1, wild type 2, and wild type 3. So similarly, I have also three replicates for mutant type. So let me show you how we can draw this type of heat map using this SR plot. So first of all, you can go here and you can register, because this website need to log in first, and you can simply click on this register. So you can see only email and the password is required, and then you can fill captcha and register. As I have already registered, so I will go directly for login. So before that, I can tell you how you can access to this website. So simply you can write SR plot heat map. The first link will be of bioinformatics.com.cn. So here you can see I have just use bioinformatics.com.cn, because if I will write bioinformatics.com.cn, so it will show us in Chinese, because we want in English. So we can simply just write slash and we can write en stand for English. So it will take you to this website. So because now we want to use heat map, so we can simply go to this. Here you can see we have transcriptome tab and it has heat map. So we can as you can see now I have already logged in, so I can simply go to this heat map tab. And here are the different types of heat map. So in this example I will use cluster heat map, so I can simply click on this one. So here you can see we have to just input our data. So let me show you how to prepare our file for inputting data. So here is my Excel file. And here you can see you can also make your file according to this. Like I have two groups, actually I have wild type and I have mutant type. So you can see here is the sample replicates, wild type 1, wild type 2, and wild type 3. Similarly, the mutant type has 3, mutant type 1, 2, and 3. And here are the actually genes name, and here are their expression value or FC value. So if you also want to use, you can directly paste the FC value for all, or you can also use the expression, relative expression for all. So simply you just need to copy the whole including this group and sample name and paste it into this tab. So when you will input, you can go here and you can see what size of the figure you want, like figure width and figure height. You can keep it as such. Here you can control the font size. Here is the lowest color and here is the highest color. Here is the hexa color code, you can change if you want. And here is a scale for row into column and display names where you want to display the names. And here is the cluster orientation on both sides or on single side, because here you can see on both sides. And here is the clustering method. You can leave it as a distance method. You can also, and if you want to show us the border, because I want to show us border, so I can simply click on this. And if it has the same value, so it will remove the lines. So which font I want, Times New Roman or Arial. So I like the Arial. I will simply click on this submit. So you can see now our that graph has generated. You can see four forms of downloads are available. So one is PNG, SVG, and TIF. So if we simply download PDF or PNG, so here is PNG. You can see the file is free to download. And if you see a beautiful heat map which can be directly used for research article is available. So you can also simply use this SR plot tool to for your science and research illustrations. So if you have still any question related to its use, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.